Today, I'm going to show you how to connect your bank or financial institution to your AML wallet account, and you can share your transaction details with your bank. So this is what you should see after you've already been approved through the VIN system. You select Connect Bank, and it will take you here. This is not required. You do not need to connect your bank. This is just if you want to share your transaction details with your financial institution. So you find your routing or SWIFT number dependent upon your bank. This is mine. It will come up here when it recognizes the routing number. Click Submit, and you are successfully connected to this bank. During this beta phase, we will not be asking you for your bank account number or any other information related to your bank. Please note that if you are doing a transaction with someone who has opted to connect their bank, even if you have not connected your bank, the transaction detail will still be shared with that person's bank for financial reasons. Thank you.